Hey guys, beat the game without you, bye. No, I'm joking. The only thing that we did, besides setting speed to very fast because I'm stupid, I accidentally did that. I don't know why I did that anyway. The only thing that we did was go past the gate and get this rebirth fountain seaver just a few steps away. That was a very difficult, annoying fight to get past the gate, seriously. I'm afraid to see what's next. My god, have mercy on my soul. This is gonna be so effed up, this episode. I can just tell that already. It's gonna be really hard. It's gonna be a long episode, man. Oh, jeez. Even if it's, like, not, like, you know, the duration is not that long, but... Oh, you know what I mean. I don't have to explain myself. No, Brandon, go ahead. I don't want to, but go ahead. I don't want to! Anyway, where the hell are we going? See, that unfair death extreme episode? Yeah. Apparently my suspicions were correct. I got hit by every single projectile when I went inside the damn thing. Somehow, I went inside of it. Ah, that's such bullshit, man. Well, whatever. And then I died last episode. I don't give a damn. I really don't care if I die a million times. I'm gonna beat this game one way or another, damn it. What is that? Just a cave? Yeah. Maybe we had to go through it? I don't think so. Let's just go over here then. Forest of the Ancients. That sounds like something from Diablo 2 in the Lord of Destruction DLC's, expansion's last act that they added. Act 5, I believe? Yeah, Act 5, and that sounds like the, I can't honestly remember the name, that's why I'm thinking. I can't remember the name. It just reminds me of something from there, that's all. Can I use that to get... Oh my god, I totally can. I was like, where am I going? Where do I have to go? Oh, here. Okay, well, anyway, stupidity aside, let's try and make some progress, you know? The least I can do is try. Even if I die, I just keep going. Sheesh, Kentucky mushrooms. Everything needs to die now. Everything needs to die. If I had Turnian attack, what would I do? I'd take my triple attack and I'd kill you. I'm gonna get away from those arrows. They really hurt. I'm gonna ask this question constantly, but where am I going? Ah, jeez. I sound like a broken record, it's because I think I am. I have to dodge all of these attacks. Look how much damage! Holy shit, they're burning through my oh my god. They just literally burned through the potion that I just used. Literally burned, because, you know, fire. Jesus Christ, I need more resistance, man. I have nothing, except for 29 cold. Oh my god, just hit them and get the hell out of the way. Good! Get stunned, you son of a gun! Trying to watch my language, but those guys are gonna kill me in 3 seconds flat, I can tell. If I get hit by more than one. So this is the final waypoint, Wasal Mountain. Wasal, man! Where is that exactly? Right there. Okay. That's the final waypoint. Does that mean we're near the end, I guess? I have no idea, it looks like a portal on the map. But if it is a portal, then where the hell does it lead? I don't know. Hmm. Almost took that Shrine of Healing by accident again. Kill me. No, 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 don't, please, no, no, don't kill me. Jesus Christ, why did I say that? What is wrong with me, damn it? Okay, find Typhon's prison. Oh my lord. Oh my lord! Holy shit! Tucky Mushroom! Did you see the damage it just did to me with like 2 or 3 pokes? I nearly died. What's my great... That's my greatest... I wish it said how much damage I took, because I bet that was in the hundreds, like many hundreds. What the hell do I do to survive, man? I really don't know anymore. I don't even want to fathom going to elite difficulty like this. Oh my god, this is scary. I'm taking so much damage, I can't even really dodge the attacks too well. I can try, which I am trying, it's just very hard. I'm not good with timing or anything. Oh god, Jesus. Okay, I got all of them, thank god. Oof. Oh man, this is gonna be crazy. This episode is gonna be absolutely just me dying over and over. I can just tell I'm going to die at least a few times during this episode. Or at least once or twice, you know, because look how much damage I take. It's absolutely crazy. Those guys I'm not worried about. It's everything else I'm worried about that can run really fast and do tons of damage at the same time. I'm skipping over a lot of them. The reason being is because I'm actually pretty terrified right now. I don't want to deal with them. I truly am terrified. Like, I'm really legitimately scared. I don't want to have a stupid death again, but it's hard. It really is difficult. Oh my god, are we almost there? Let's put a portal just in case. This is scary looking. What the hell? Oh, back up. Oh, Jesus. Why are you spawning out of the ground? Don't do that to me. I almost screamed, man. There can't just be three of them. There's no way in hell. Look at my shield again. I like this helmet. It's all horns and stuff. It's cool looking. I'm not going over there. No. 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 Nope. Die. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Don't mess with their bone piles. Oh my god, okay. Careful, Brandon. Careful. Baby steps, Brandon. Baby steps, Brandon. Gotta be careful, Brandon. Or you're going to die, Brandon, in 3 seconds, Brandon. This looks like a prison. Are we here? Maybe we're almost here. I don't like the aura that that guy's giving. No, literally, I don't like his aura. Excuse me. I really don't like that aura. I think that's the death chill aura that the dream has. Or is it spirit that has that? I can't remember, actually. Like I said, never quote me for anything. Like, I'm probably going to be wrong. Should I take a potion just in case? Because they do so much damage. Yeah, I probably should! Eep. Oh shit! I think they bleed me too. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Stand your ground and fight. Okay. There was like four of them. Thank god they all didn't come at once. Otherwise, I think they would have tried to surround me. Oh my god, help. Okay, I only froze one of them. The other one's confused, thank god. I was like, oh man, I didn't hit that guy. That's bad. Nope, he got confused. I'm sorry if I'm speaking so fast. I speak really fast when I get really stressed out. Oh my Jesus, I am glad I moved out of there because I was like, why are they pausing? Why are they pausing? Yeah, that's why they're pausing. Holy crap. It took two of them and they still didn't go down. Wow, it took three of those waves just to take them down. That is crazy. I mean, I understand the boss, but those guys, wow. No rebirth fountain just yet. Hopefully soon. Okay, yeah, it looks like soon. I'm gonna place a portal down just in case, you know. As we keep moving, I'm just gonna keep placing portals. I've really... I'm terrified. This is ridiculous. Really scary. The damage that I'm taking is just the most that I've ever taken in my entire Titan Quest game gameplay so far. it's monumental. It's a drastic increase. Like, I'm trying to think of words to describe it. It's just an absolutely ginormous increase over the course of these three acts. Like, the first act was bad, yeah, okay, but that was just an introduction act, okay? Second act was worse. This third act is just like, holy crap, why? And now there's gonna probably be a fourth act. Oh my god. Help! I'm probably gonna just turn around and shot them, but I really didn't want to risk it. He's gonna die. Please die. Oh no, he alerted the others. Oh god damn it. Don't walk in the direction that you haven't been, Brandon! Take a step. Look away. Turn it back. To a brighter day! How did that not friggin' hit me? I'm just glad that it didn't! That didn't hit me either for some reason. I accidentally pressed the two button out of panic. Okay, Jesus. Oh god, please go away. Please go away from me! They must be pretty much immune to fire. Oh, thank God. Like I said, I have a stress disorder. Do not, like, mind me freaking out right now. I'm really. Whenever things get, like, this challenging and, like, I'm this hard pressed, I get very stressed easily. And yes, that rhymed. I accidentally made a rhyme out of panic. Hell, whatever. Anyway, let's take that Shrine of Thorns. That might help out a bit. A bit. Oh Jesus! Freezus! Christus! Dias! You penis in the asses! No, not penis in the ass. I mean pain in the ass. That just was like, oh my god, it's just a play on words, everyone. Don't get your panties in a twist. Ow, my god! Please, please, screw the hell off, bro. Oh! Why? God damn it! Oh, sheesh. You know, I have that oh shit button, I just realized, God, probably should have been using it. How did that guy not get hit by anything? Now you're hit, you son of a gun. Get out of here. You're not welcome here. Might want to buy more energy potions by the end of this. I mean, I still have quite a bit, but it's not much when you see me going through everything, like, hey! Mommy! Mommy, I'm coming! Mommy, I'm coming home! Oh god. Okay, is that a rebirth fountain or is that just like. It's not a rebirth fountain, it's a stairway down. How much further do we have to go through this hell? Oh, you've gotta be kidding me! Hello! Oh shit! I think I actually got hit there. I have no idea. Mommy! Oh god, okay. Eh. Okay. Are we good? No, we're not. There's still another. I forgot about that one. That one. That. How is he not hitting me? I'm not mad about it, thank god, that he's not hitting me, but like, now I think he hit me. Unless it was the other guy. Please die. Oh, I killed my pet. Oh, that's Typhon. Oh, that's the, that's Ormensos, the Telkine. I forgot his name for a second. And then Typhon, Bane of the Gods. I'm gonna arrive there too late, aren't I? Yep, I arrived there way too late. Shoot. Probably have to take out. Do I have to. No, I don't wanna fight him now. I have to. Okay, thank God I don't have to fight him at the moment. I probably have to fight him in a few minutes, though. Or later. Whenever. Oh shit, man! Why is the whole freaking screen doing that? Don't do that to me, damn it! That gave me a literal heart attack. Ah! He's throwing shit at me. He's throwing shit at me. Oh my god. Mommy! Okay. I'm sorry. I'm gonna freak out a lot here. This is insane. This is class A bullshit. Class A insanity and class A. I hope he doesn't hit me too much. Gotta dodge out of that. I have a feeling that's gonna be deadly if it hits me. Even if it isn't deadly and it just hurts, I don't care. I'm not gonna get hit by it, is what I'm saying. Okay, take a potion. Do this again. Okay, very good. Hit him with that. Okay, he's going down. What's his name? Ormensos. It's probably Greek for something again. I don't know. Ormensos. I'll ask my dad. Oh, shiitakes. And I beat my stinking pet to death. Oh god. Oh god, how did that not hit me? Maybe the projectiles themselves don't. I mean, like, the projectiles themselves hurt, but, like, them coming down doesn't? That wouldn't make any sense, but okay. He's dead. Okay. Jade Band. That was ridiculous. Don't want to go through that again. Olympus. What is the Jade Band? Sounds like a ring. It is. Armor protection, elemental. Oh my god, electrical burn, lightning damage. That's what we needed! That's exactly what the doctor ordered for, man. Do I take off this? Probably not. Yeah, I can't equip any of my gear. Let's just take this off. It'll still increase my damage by a little bit more. I don't know what a clasp or totem is. It's probably this, and then the totem is maybe the weapon, I think. That's what I would guess. Either way, elemental resistance, man. We got a huge amount of it now. And armor protection. Oh, the lightning and I actually didn't see the lightning percent damage on it, but a lightning percent and electrical burn damage, that's perfect. Poison damage doesn't matter at all, but lightning damage even more. Okay, that is fantastic. What a find. Typhon's... Oh, no. Do I have to? Wait a second, let me think this over. Typhon has gone to Olympus, seeking revenge on the gods who spitefully imprisoned him beneath the Wusao mountain for thousands of years. I have to kill this guy? Mommy. Why me? We're killing him this episode, I think. Unless this place is just absolutely bananas huge. I have no idea. Where does it say that we are on the map? Oh, hey. So it doesn't look like that big of a place. There's a waypoint, apparently, I think. Unless there isn't, I have no idea. Does this count as, like, Act 4 or something? Can't go back the way we came. Oh, this is gonna be a long, grueling road and a long, grueling episode and all. Jesus, man, put up your shield. Oh my god, they take so much hits to kill, so much damage to kill, and... he's draining my... everything. Why are they here? I don't like those guys. Not one bit do I like those guys. Okay. Should I take a potion? Probably not. Not yet. Oh my god, why? These guys are so hard to kill. They drain your life. I believe they drain your energy, but I'm not sure about that. No, they don't drain your energy. They just drain a shitload of your life. Excuse my language, but I'll be cursing a lot in this episode because I'm very terrified right now. Do I have to really kill him? He's level 42. He's like 12 levels above me for one and for two. God darn it, I'm gonna die probably against him multiple times because he's probably gonna be a hard hitter. I wouldn't be surprised. Great Helm of Succor. That's pretty cool, but meh. I'm gonna sell it eventually. Oh, hi! Looks like every single enemy in the game is here. Ow, the stun lock much. I don't miss that. It's with the fireballs. Was that me or was it? No, that's definitely them, I think. Okay then, please, you have to die. How much damage do I have to do? Too bad it doesn't, like, actually increase whenever you put it up. Like, I have a lot of elemental damage and electrical burn damage and whatever, but it doesn't show the actual increase there. I guess you just have to do the math. Ugh, I need to do much more damage, though, if I want to beat this final boss. And I know I'm not going to be able to, but we're on camera, we're on film, I'm doing this, no matter what happens. Ow! Oh my god, unless I die, of course. Jesus. Well, if I die, of course, then I'm still gonna go on, but... Should I turn on the AC before we continue? I'm getting pretty hot, but... I'm just getting really stressed, that's all. Oh god. Oh god. Oh! 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 He! Ha! He! Mommy! Okay, 80 health, I think, that's how much we had. How did I survive? I don't know. I think the hypnotic gaze from the nightmare helped out a bit, but I'm not sure. What the friggin' hell, man? I don't want there to be an Act 4, let this be an end. I think we're almost at the end. Please. Please, nothing that can do that roar attack like Polyphemus. I really don't want to see that. And, like, he's a Cyclops. Isn't he the Typhon person? If he's not, he's a giant? Or just classified as a Titan? I don't know. Either way. Oh, fuck me! Yes, there are Cyclopses here. I knew that. I didn't know that, but I mean, like, someone mentioned that there might be something like Polyphemus here, and I was like, please no. And yeah, there is. Oh my god, no. They're just gonna keep roaring me to death, aren't they? And doesn't that stun, too? Okay, one of them dropped. I tried to pick it up with the A button, by the way, I'm stupid. Where is it? Ravager, Ravager. Physical damage, fumble attacks, 10% chance. That's pretty cool, I like that. What is that, a mace, I guess? Oh my god, help. I don't want you, damn it! Go away! Fuck! I don't even do any damage to these guys! Wow, man, I really don't do damage to them. How am I gonna do against the final boss? I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked. Oh my god, this is stressful, man. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna get close to them and do that prison thing again. Or I'll just attack them like this, actually. Yeah, that damage, though. That really hurts. That really, really hurts. I like Olympus. It looks nice, besides it being destroyed because of Typhon. Olympus Summit. Oh, man, the boss probably is here. Let's put a portal, just in case. Do I have to go here? Mommy! Why is it doing that? Me? What the frickin'... Can I cheese him? Oh, Jesus. That's 600 damage, though. Okay. Well. That's the end of us, isn't it? Okay, we're gonna have to super range the shit out of him. He just drained all my mana, man. He just literally drained all of my mana. Oh my god, I'm not going near him. He just drained my health. Oh, jeez. I'm not going near him, he can probably do something crazy at melee. He drained my mana and my health. Why are the statues lighting up? I just realized that. Is he gaining new powers? Throwing rocks! Everybody's throwing rocks! 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 Jesus Christ, the rocks! Can I please heal? He's doing too much damage to me to continue on fighting like this. Eep. We still have our oh shit button. I keep forgetting to use it whenever I need to, but there hasn't been too much of a time to use it. He keeps draining me! Mom, he keeps draining my health. Mom. Mom, he's making a fireworks display out of me. I shouldn't have stood there. I should have moved. Please. Please. Please screw off. I can't see anything because of all the crap that he's putting on the ground. Now we can move in. Huh! You missed! You missed me, son of a bitch! You missed me again! Whee! Whee! I can't wait to get this on YouTube! Whee! Oh my god, please help me! Help me, God! Help me, God! Shouldn't have stood there, God! Help me, Jeebus! He hits like a truck! Okay. 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 He's probably gonna drain my health and mana in just a few seconds. After he's done throwing rocks. Yeah, that's exactly what he did. Oh, God, help. Okay, get out of the way of that melee swing. Get out of the way of that fire. I know his tactics now. He's gonna throw rocks. He's gonna... Oh, God, how did that not hit me? Okay. He's gonna melee swing when you get close. He's going to throw rocks. He's gonna breathe fire. He's going to throw poison, it seems. Oh, shit, that was a really bad hit. Oh, man, I'm surprised that didn't kill me right there. Okay, health potion, mana potion, go. Oh man, he has so much health, and my pet died and I didn't even realize it. I'm not even paying attention at the moment. Oh, for God's sakes. Can I finish him, please? No, we've just drained my health, damn. Yo, ho, ho! Oh, no, no! If he kills me, I think he goes to full health. Let's just recover for now. Yes! 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 Fireworks! Fuck yes! Oh! Fuck you, you son of a bitch! Fuck you! Oh! What the frick is in your essence? Oh shit, man! Oh! Why did you drop me? I know it's nothing good, but... Oh! Yeah, it's nothing good! Fuck! I don't care! I don't care, we beat him! That's pretty cool, actually. Oh! Woo! Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo! We beat fucking Typhon! We killed a Titan! Oh, I hope you guys are still watching this to the end. Oh my god, we beat fucking Typhon. Oh my god, we beat Typhon. Oh my fucking god. We beat Typhon! Oh, I don't even want to go through the portal in this episode, but I'm gonna go through it anyway. Did he drop a chest at all? Probably not, no. It was just probably his essence, and there were shrines actually all around that I didn't know. Oh well, it's good. We did it without using shrines, so... Oh, we did it! Let's go to the portal. Yeah! What's in the portal? Olympus Summit, Temple of Apollo. Okay guys, this is the end of the episode. I really hope you enjoyed it. That was such a grand time. And also, what a grand finale. That wasn't the end of the game. Not by a long shot, I don't think. But whatever, man. This is Act 4 now. We're in Hades. We're gonna go down to hell. Okay, if you guys enjoyed it, leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more. Please tell me if you love that Typhon fight, Deathless. Holy shit, I'm so happy. My friend's channel, always in the description down below. Have a great day, have a great night. Bye, guys! I'll see you later! See ya, guys! Thank you for all the support, and stay awesome!